again? Are you never tired of quarreling?
Talk to her. Huh? Talk to your wife. Tell her I am not her mate in this.
But she's not your mate.
She's one her. Warn her seriously. Why would she not respect herself as the senior wife?
Wait.
If a child is good, it's for the father. If a child is bad, it's for the mother.
My home is tearing apart. I want to unite the entire Edo people. Edos. We will rule the world. Mother.
Father, where did they go? Hey,
only one. Oh, baby, Baba, I see you. When my daddy is here, I was doing here as a kid. Baba, I'm going
to go. Edubi, Woye, how are you? Are you a book? Are you okay? You're welcome.
I went to your room to look for you.
You don't want to talk to me, Abby? Okay. If you will not talk to me, I will talk to you. The reason I came to look for you is because I want us to go back to the way we used to be. This my younger wives, treat them as the younger sisters that they are. Now, let's have some peace again in this house.
Chief, if you don't want me to rest here in peace, I will leave here for you.
I just said
okay. Okba.
This is my house. It's falling apart. There is no unity between my children and my wives, or between my wives. And you say not to not loud. Let us know what is the cause of the problem. I will say. On your side, then I'll tell you. What happened here? Wagwan, this is the reason why I called you. Let us find the root of the matter. So now, Laho. Wagwan. What happened here?
Obey. Where be your survive?
Besunu, what is the problem?
Obio, I am not the first wife. So I'm not in the position to answer that question.
Edugi, you heard her.
What is the problem? Oba Sunu now?
Imebosunu.
It is our husband that called for this meeting. So he's in a better position to know what is happening. You people should ask him reason why he called the meeting.
Chief, I don't
wo mo bo sunu na
wa we se e o ni o si e me na to wa. That's why I called you to come and see what I'm saying. But ananome o personally, I will tell you. Yeah, mami ho no eduge ke wo no obehi no my ruin.
These are the two problems in this life.
Why did you people even call me out? Since I'm not part of the problem in this house.
Excuse me.
Lametu. Lametu. Come back. My love. That is my third wife. In your oh, Lametu.
Lametu.
Lametu. Uto esako. Ena yari eri. Oto nemo. Oto nemo. Wawege. She's the only one who does not have any member of her family represented here. When wami ena. Abamune da. Eno.
Cheese.
Slow poison. The slow poison in this house.
Chief, but you said I'm not part of the problem in this household.
That it's Eduke and Obehi that are problem in this household.
Who did you just call problem?
Are you there?
Didn't you hear when your husband said it's you and Eduke that are problem in this household?
Come, are you going crazy? Eh? Iwa kia, ukia meme. Am I your mate? Look, I am old enough to be your mother. If not for this stupid man that brought me so low for you people.
Mommy, mommy. Sorry, oh mama. Sorry, ma. We back us, eh? Sham.
Hold on. Do what I mean, yeah?
You are bad.
On my mean. Day in, night out. On our one. One problem starting, another one ending. Problems meeting troubles. Hey, why you want from morning to night, every day?
Oh, Eduke, what actually is the problem? One more bossunu na?
My husband has brought me so low in this house that these women don't regard me. They don't regard me.
But that one year, I'm wet button.
My husband has brought me so low that these women, when they wake up in the morning, they don't greet me.
Despite the fact that I am the senior wife in this house, under this roof,
they don't take instructions from me.
Commander!
Obey! Kokunu! Kokunu! What stress are they giving you now?
Mama,
Bella,
imagine what Uwa did to me. Uwa, I'm going to skin in my life today. Just look at my body, look at my body. Look at my body.
My daughter, I'm very sorry. Please don't be offended. Eh?
What? Did I call your name? It's anywhere you are. May I go work one?
Mama.
what I was talking about. Even her daughter does not respect me.
Oh, Jerry. On a wall. We can now see the source of this problem.
Amiya.
Obey. So, you don't respect your husband's first wife? At least, she's your mother.
Obio, point of information. She is not and can never be my mother. And to add to that, Eduke does not respect herself, not to talk of others. I don't even know what you are talking about.
Obey, why? What did you say?
You heard me.
I don't respect myself. Am I your maid?
Eduke, Gunu, Gunueva, Gunueva. Oh, that one won't get gummy. They can get it, but don't want to get it. They don't hear. Now, when you are the Nako, don't like motor now, they went to Gunya Dolu. Why? Me totama! When I am on Nuvea Gua, run at Bay Gunwa to get Guma. At least respect us.
On our here. Is this not suffering?
Friday.
That's on the best. I'm finally here, but where? Nonsense.
Oui, moi. C'est mon amour. Et ça, Bédo? Ah oui, il y a un bon homme.
We have not seen the source of the problem. Obey, de Digwe.
Hein?
I said, kneel down. Kneel down, I say.
Mama! Bear! Bear! Hey, Chief! Please!
Hey, take that your noise out, sit somewhere else. We are discussing something very important here.
Sit down, Mama! Go! Go! We are told to sit down!
A child is sick and she runs to her mother. You are telling her to leave. Please, I have just four of them. Eat quite a neck I can. I'm not like others that have six.
Why don't you can? Now, what do you mean by that now?
I said I have just four of them.
Eat quite a neck I can. Not like those that have six that they cannot take care of.
I can't take care of my children. I don't know.
I'm
you are
funny.
Abadi.
Oh, 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 no! Oh, 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 Chief,
Chief, you see that your wife? She is a rat. Ofe. Ofe, no. He said, see me.
Eduke, oko.
She said, I cannot take care of
you. Oko, Eduke.
Calm down.
Obey! Obey, Yage! Obey! Obey!
Avade!
Obey!
Bene, vai!
Did you go?
Huh?
I send it down! Obey! You have a very bad character! So, knee down, I say!
Yes. Okay. I will knee down. But before I knee down, I have something to say. It may be that, huh?
Beg on it.
Okay. This proverb or riddles or adage, I don't know what to call it, that she uses for me all the time, is eating me up and is upsetting me beyond limits. Every time she keeps telling me, Edo Odion, I got so good, Edo Odion, Edo Rasagoma, Edo Odion. Anytime I talk, she tells me Edo Odion. Am I not an Edo woman? I ask all of you, is Esther not Edo?
Well?
Is Esther not Edo? So why would she use that word on me, Edo Odion? She can decide to say that to a person or someone outside Edo, not an Edo digit like me. That you are close to the king does not make me the king's slave. So, I refuse to accept that language.
You may yet be right, but I say kneel down.
Zero body to bother the digwe.
Edo, Esau, Esako, Okpa Mayari.
Oh.
I am your banner, if you are. Okpa Mayari.
Meje Verio. I am not the way she is describing me now. Eh? Meje Verio. She just wants to paint me black. She always shouts whenever I say anything.
Why must I shout? Why will I not shout? Why you always want to order me and my kicks about?
Who asked you to talk?
Eh? Who asked you to talk?
This is my problem with Obey. You cannot say to Obey as a wife. Do this. If you tell her don't touch, she will touch, she will cut, and she will taste.
As you see this Obey.
Omero, eh?
Ozwa! Very stupid woman.
Uncontrollable. Osala.
Eh?
Amos Jamo Solomina. I'm over there.
It's enough. Okay, you think because my brother is here, you can insult me and I won't talk? It's enough. Why are you calling me? Because of her? I'm asking you.
Obey, I say shut up. Because you are a badly behaved woman.
You are a badly behaved man.
Huh?
You are a badly behaved chief. You are a badly behaved man. I wonder who gave you chieftaincy title in the first place.
Okay.
Nonsense. You are calling me a badly behaved woman. I will leave you out for you, Agbo. I will leave you out for you. I will leave so that you will retain your well behaved wives. Rubbish. No. Nonsense. Oh, can be okay, girl. Father, can you know
what?
You will see. I am leaving this house for you. I am leaving. Marry him alone, Eduke. Marry him alone. I say marry him alone. I will leave this house for you so that you can have him to yourself.
Come. If you point that your pretty fingers at me again, I will bite them off.
You will bite them off? Bite it off now. I say bite it off. You see what your wife has done? You see what your wife has done? Did you see what your wife has done? I am asking you. Look at me. Look at me. No. If I use it to remove your hair, woman is ranting on me.
Because
you are the hopeless man.
Well, me too, I want to leave the house for you. I am tired of all this nonsense.
I want to leave you for them. I want to go and live in peace.
Is it a Yahoo Dodo? I cannot die because of husband.
A big woman. I'm almost there. I cannot die because of husband.
You want to leave?
Yes, oh, chief.
Yes. Ah, yes, me? I will leave this house for you.
Lametu! Lametu!
Chief, you called me.
Uh-huh. Lametu. Your co-wives are leaving. I think you should join them.
No, no. Ha! Chief, no now. Where am I going to?
Chief. Let us make... Everybody, go!
Hey, even me, Chief.
Everybody,
hey,
go! If you have anything in this house that is your own, take it. You have any child that you know is your own. Anyone I meet when I get back, I know that's what is my own. But please, do not let me meet any of you when I get back, so that I don't commit murder.
Not so fast, I don't have to. It's almost dark. And if I leave for us on this night, I don't know when I will get home. Tomorrow first in the morning, I will leave your house for you. Wizard! Useless man! I will leave! Look at them! Wizard! When she's a wizard!
But listen, I will let all of you stay till tomorrow morning.
Chief, even me?
Everybody. When I come back, any child I meet here, I know that one is my own. Anything you want in this house, take. But do not let me find you here after tomorrow.
What do I want to do your by tomorrow afternoon? What?
If I find you here, I will commit murder.
Not so fast! This night, I will make it a night that none of you will forget. I will make up nobody will sleep in this house. Ah! You will know that nobody is sleeping tomorrow morning.
This is the last night you spend in this
house. Chief, I'm not troublesome.
Wapa, eh? You will go with them. If you do not go with them, these women, they will kill me and they will kill you. Kill me?
5,000. 5,000? For what?
Oh, just use it to enter taxi.
It will not be enough.
Look, from here to the road, you trek. Then you use 15 naira to get to Ramat back.
Me?
From Ramat Park, you enter a vehicle going to Afuse, 400, 450. The remaining 4,550. And that's true.
Chief, Ray Gold and Miss Vienna Ray, give me money and let me leave your house.
Instead of me to waste the money, I went and used it to buy this baby. I have decided to give that car to...
Where is my own car?
Okay, do to our daughter. Mafia like here.
Until you buy me my car, there will never be peace in this house.
Exactly, no peace.
Since Edo has refused to unite, I will unite Nigeria.
Chief, you should know the women you are married to and how to show them love. Ogo, who are we?
Cut it.
My balance.
Balance of what?
30,000. I am not moving an inch from this house until you give me that 30,000 naira.
You.
Look at her. Slow poison.
Please, mind yourself and stay away from me. Okay.